job, working in a family-owned restaurant until a plague rolled in and shut us down. Now I'm going around town in the cold, in the rain, trying to find a way to make ends meet before the cash runs out and I lose my home. Sell a few items, try to stall for time, odd jobs on the side just to stay alive, but it won't be long till I'm out of time. I've got the unemployment line blues. Tell me, what can I do? I've got the Months passed since the restaurant shut down, still waiting for an interview to come around before I'm sleeping in the mud underneath the highway. The repo man took what was left of my things, just a matter of time before I lose the home and have nothing left but the clothes on my back. I've got the